We start at the Alexandria Mall, where there was quite a scare this past weekend. APD tells us 33-year-old Thaddeus Mishey got into a fight with another person inside the Buckle store. Witnesses claim that fight came to an end when Mishey pulled a gun. Mishey was taken into custody, charged with aggravated assault. Police say no one was seriously injured during the altercation, but more charges could be on the way.